the second straight game, Geoff Blum has a game-winning hit. And the Astros win it in the 13th, 2-1.
The Rally Hawks coming through.
What are the odds of that? Twice within a period of less than 24 hours, Geoff Blum wins it in the Astros' final at bat.
Well, you can't fault the Cubs for walking Berkman there and leaving it up to Geoff Blum, but for two nights in a row, he delivers in the clutch. We talked about it last night. He's the kind of guy.